We see a change in the world that applies to healthcare.
Digitalization and the networking between healthcare providers and software development companies is essential to value-based care.
I love Kubernetes. We need to get faster in our development.
Stepping from the development of our own added value services into becoming a more and more of a platform provider, it is important for us to deconstruct into microservices, and using Azure Container Service here is the right tool.
The managed Azure and Kubernetes service puts us really into a position to not only deploy our business logic in Docker containers, including the orchestration, but it's also really easy through application gateway and API management to manage that exposure and control and meter the access continuously.
With our cloud-based development approach, we have set an unprecedented speed within the company for product development.
We're seeing a lot of workloads coming that are more occasional or need to be updated very often. Azure Functions are a very good mechanism to speed up and manage the functionality during daily operations. The key with serverless is really that you have a very short way from coding into actual operation of your code.
I'm really proud of working for this project because it really can make a change to the healthcare industry.